Nothing beats ice cream after a job well done.
I'm glad that stall in the entertainment district was still there. Although, I'm guessing we won't have much time to relax like this going forward, with all the guild work we need to do.
I mean, yeah, but that's why we've got to make the most of every chance we get. Oh, you've got some on your cheek. Mmm. The flavor you got is really nice, too. Knew I should have gotten a double. Amazing weather, delicious ice cream, a primo eating spot. It's like a dream. Huh? What's up? You've gone totally red.
Yeah, I still can't get over the way you do stuff like that without batting an eye. I thought I'd gotten used to it. But you still catch me off guard sometimes.
Wait, what? What'd I do?
Don't worry about it. You want another bite?
Heck yeah, I do. You're the best, Joshua. Lay it on me.
Yeah, maybe not in public.
Oh, come on. We haven't had a chance to do this in ages. Pretty please?
Hey there, you two. We, didn't mean to interrupt.
There.
I cannot commend you enough for all your work this past month.
Thank you, Detective. I'm sure it's been an exceptionally challenging time for you, too.
It wasn't easy being tasked with a month-long inspection here. But that this ceremony can go ahead is in no small part thanks to your efforts. I'm very grateful.
I can and should say the same for all the help you've given me in return. And perhaps I should save this until after the ceremony, but congratulations on Crossbell's independence.
Thanks. Hello. Is this part of your patrol?
Must be rough. Hats off to you.
And you.
How many times do I have to tell you not to call me Noe while I'm on duty?
As many as you want, because I ain't stopping. And wow, your CGF uniform really suits you. But today's outfit is just plain cute. Oh, I want to see you in a police uniform one day. I bet you would rock it!
Preparations for the ceremony are well underway.
It's really happening. Today, right here, is where it's going to be signed.
I don't think it'll feel real even after I see it.
This is simply divine.
I'm glad it meets with your approval.
I can feel my fatigue fading away with every sip.
Well noted. It is a variety of Earl Grey from Orid, particularly suited for easing exhaustion. I find it goes especially well with these scones, too.
Thank you very much.
As someone who cares about Crossbell, I'm just so happy that you finally have your independence. But even if our international relationship changes, I hope we can stay close friends, Ellie.
I feel very much the same way. Here's to lifting each other up, always.
Thank you.
What'll it be? What? Done already?
Good. This has been coming along quite nicely for us only being a month in. Though, Risha, I think you're missing some more oomph in your steps with the chorus. And I think you're getting stuck in your previous position with the old number of performers, Sully. Forget the old, adjust with the new, feel the energy of the stage. All in all, inspiring work. Inspiring enough that I think we'll nail it if we practice even more before tonight.
Okay.
Oh, hey, Cecile.
Well, when did you sneak in?
Couldn't have picked a better time than in the middle of practice, couldn't we have?
No way. I'm happier seeing Ilya back to 100%.
And I keep telling her not to push it beyond that. Though I can't be too hard on her since she's been good about it.
Oh, I've been taking plenty of breaks just to avoid getting a good talking to. If it isn't my favorite little guy with friends in tow. Doing well, I hope.
Hi there. It's so nice of you to stop by. What's up?
Glad to stop by. And it's nice to see you doing so much better, Ilya. If I didn't know any better, I'd say you were never hurt.
Oh, you think a few injuries could stop little old me? Think again.
Thank you.
Risha, we can't do rehearsal without you. It's like you get absorbed into your own little world whenever he shows up.
Was that really necessary?
I don't believe my eyes. Did you go up a cup? How those monster melons continue to evolve, I'll never know. I better inspect for padding.
Could you please stop?
Dudley speaking. How goes your patrol, Bannings?